supieras los trucos que hago con la panocha.
I'm sorry.
Ay, cómo me gustaría.
Mi amor, ven aquí. Tengo una cosita para enseñarte.
Me pones roja, señor.
Ay, qué hombre tan guapo, tan macho.
Me pareces un hombre muy simpático.
Why, hello. ¿Qué tal?
I'm so sorry, sir.
Igual conmigo.
Please, please, you.
Tú y yo.
Hola, señora.
¿Me quieres hacer compañía, señor?
Ven aquí, mi amor. Ven aquí. Tengo cosas que contar.
¡Aquí voy yo!
¡Por el amor de Dios!
¡Este camino de casa madrugadas me tiene harto! ¿Y qué me pasa? Peor imaginarme como siempre.
You're fine now.
No saben, mis queridos, que hay un mundo mejor que esto.
Me gustaría pasar un rato contigo.
Y tantas tentaciones, el dinero, las mujeres, el alcohol, el poder.
¿Qué tal?
En Sodoma y Gomorra.
Hey, come on.
General Sánchez va a visitar Nuevo Paraíso el mes que viene.
La muerte, la pobreza, el avaricio, la puta.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Que Dios te perdone.
Hola.
El mundo es pecado.
Hola,
hay una tierra
que
eche miel prometido a los creyentes.
Tengo una cosita para enseñarte.
You want a ride?
Cabra, te voy a hacer pedazos.
Get away from her.
Gracias, cariño. Ese tipo era muy machista.
Glad to be of service to the oldest profession.
Pero mira dónde andas.
If it ain't me, it's someone else. Go. Beauty. Let's go. That's the flower. Come on.
friend? Have you come to enjoy the scenery?
I guess I have. What are you doing out here?
You know, I'm trying to capitalize on the stiff upward breezes in this region to launch my first ever flight.
You're gonna try to use that crazy thing to fly?
I'll be soaring like an eagle, or my name's not Charles Kinnear. I should be the first man swooping through this valley. Yes, I shall. I'd leap off now, only it seems like I need more adhesive to keep the wings together. I've concocted my own special formula, since that store-bought stuff isn't strong enough. However, I can't abandon my machine to gather more materials.
What kind of materials are you talking about, Charles Kinnear?
I need a bunch of bird feathers, doesn't matter what kind, along with a parcel of beaver hides to boil down, along with some red sage to make it all pliable.
Okay. I think I can find all that stuff. I'll be back, Charles, because you leaping off that cliff is something I have to watch.
Oh, they doubted dear Icarus, sir. Yes, they did!
You have a chance to make history!
Find those things I asked for or not.
Let's go.
Are you eating? This is nasty.
Pesa mucho.
Está bien, mamá. Está bien.
No. Señor Marston. Mamá, papá, este es el gringo que me salvó.
Muchas gracias. My family is indebted to you. Forgive my English.
What's happening?
Great and terrible things. The revolution is coming. The country will be in turmoil once more. This time, we hope it's the last time.
Does that seem likely?
With Abraham Reyes, anything is possible.
Where's your family going?
My parents and my brother are headed to the hills. My sister has to flee. The army have an unfortunate way of treating women.
And you?
Don't worry about me, Mr. Marston. I'm living in history. I'm not afraid to die.
Your nobility's almost as affecting as your naivete.
I would rather be dead than a cynic like you, Mr. Marston.
I would too.
I know you're not really like that. You saved me.
Luisa, ¿quién va a salvar a Miranda? Tenemos que llevar al puerto. Su barco sale al anochecer. No queda tiempo.
Mr. Marston, can I ask one more favor of you? Can you take my sister to the docks? We are sending her to work for a kind man in the Yucatan. She's too young for revolution.
Okay. Anything I can do to help out?
The boat leaves at sundown. Miranda, vamos.
Oh, Dios, Miranda. Ten cuidado.
Adiós.
My brother has given us his stagecoach. They are good horses. It is not too far. I will show you the way.
Hey,
¡Paren! ¡Papeles! ¡Este camino está prohibido!
What do they want now? Act normal. It's nothing to worry about.
Te conozco. Eres un pinche rebelde.
¡Disparen! ¡No les dejen escapar!
¡Fuera!
Ain't no need to die, friend!
Is that an army checkpoint? What is that wagon doing? Go left. We will have to find another way. Válgame Dios! Did you see that? Everywhere looking for rebels. We need to avoid any checkpoints we see. Will I see you when I return?
Not likely. I ain't planning on staying very long.
In some other life, then?
Maybe. You should get going. Travel safely. Like the one.
Sport. You really are someone to be riding the river with.
I think you done outstayed your welcome down these parts, old Jimmy. I'd get out while the going's good.
Oh, you're right about that. There is something about nearly dying several times that hasn't given the old muse the kick up the backside that I was expecting. I can't write a joke for a pile of fresh turd. No more of this cowboy business for old Jimmy. I think I might take up music. Or war reporting.
Mira por todos lados, cabrón.
¿Me piensas sorprender, imbécil?
Tequila. Sangre.
helmet! ¡Somos inocentes! ¡Te vas a quemar en el infierno!
What were you eating? Less still. Oh, Lord, this is nasty. You little beauty. Come on. Might as well. Thank you.
This is dirty. Make this quick. This'll fetch a good price. Tough one, ain't you? This is a messy one. There you are. You stink!
wrong, Luisa?
I don't weep for myself, but for my country. Abram Reyes has been captured.
He has?
He was coming to meet me at Roca Madera. It's a very romantic spot. It was a beautiful night. Yet he was ambushed by patrol. My heart is breaking, but I cry for Mexico.
Where's he being held?
El Presidio. You know, in our hearts, we are married already, but his family do not approve. How could they, when I'm little more than a peasant girl? But that's what makes Abram the man he is. He doesn't care for their bourgeois, snobbery, or elitism. He sees the real me, the woman.
I'm sure.
I'm going to go and rescue him or die trying.
Oh, whoa, whoa. I don't think that's such a good idea. Ride with me to near the jail. We'll figure out how to rescue him.
Mr. Marston, you're truly a friend of this land.
So everyone keeps informing me.
Let's go, Mr. Marston.
Do my best.
There is a partially broken down wall. You should be able to scramble over it. Hurry, but please be careful. There are guards everywhere. If they see you, they will kill you both.
Well, if he's alive, I'll try to make sure he stays that way.
I have some friends waiting for me near the river. Bring Abraham there. Good luck. Good luck. Que Dios te proteja.
Stop!
Someone might as well have this.
Set me free. Untie me. We must escape now while we have the chance. There will be more on their way. Victoria! Now please cut me free, senor.
Luisa sent me. We have to meet her by the river.
¿Qué?
Luisa, the girl you're marrying.
Oh, yes. Such a devoted thing. El amor de mi vida. Quick, find us a horse. You will have to ride. I am too weak.
Luisa sent me. Vamos, date prisa. The army's coming.
Cuidado, behind you.
This is getting real nasty.
More in front of us. You fight like chica. El pueblo ha hablado.
John Marston.
No, the American who is working for Allende.
I ain't working for nobody. I'm here because Luisa asked for my help.
As I thought you were a friend of Allende's, I was planning on putting a bullet in your back.
Well, try to resist the urge.
How do you know my young lover, Laura?
It's Luisa. I saved her life not so long back.
I will not forget this, compadre. You will be rewarded. Money, women. Luisa, if you want her.
I'm here for two men, and that's it.
You have been spending too much time with Captain De Santa.
Very funny. Not like that. I'll explain later.
I am free again. I will write a poem about this day.
This is from a man who was tied to a post with a gun in his face a few minutes ago.
I wish I could see Agente's face when he finds out that I defeated 100 of his men.
All you've done is get on the back of this horse, my friend. Come on!
There she is. I remember her now. Mi amiga.
Abraham, Mr. Marston.
Oi!
The revolution will live on thanks to you.
Yes, indeed, young. You are as a brother to me. And my people need a man such as you to help our cause. My ranch is in Agave Viejo. And let me say, my brother, that we await you.
Well, best of luck to both of you, but I need to find two men so I can return to America.
No problem. I will help you find those men. And in return, you will win a people her freedom.
Viva Mexico!
¿Para dónde tú vas, bella? Bye, young. Vente conmigo. Tú sabes que en esta luz puedo ver el fuego en tus ojos. Laura, dame la fuerza para luchar.
Something searching around the best for a few plants I'm light on. Here's the deal. Whichever one of us gets back here first with the right plants wins on the bet.
All right, you're on.
least you ain't dead yet.
Get this dang rope off me, you coward!
What you been eating? You're really not helping.
Me, amigo, it will be fine. Just domesticate him. ¿Estás listo, amigo? Are you ready?
Come on! That's good! Easy! Easy! Whoa! Relax now! I got you now!
Hey, amigo, do you want to make some money? Ven conmigo. They're delivering provisions to the market. You steal one of the wagons, I give you good money.
Madero weeks ago.
Well, I missed the train.
What are you talking about?
I'm leaving tomorrow, honestly.
What about your beloved?
She said she would wait. Honestly, I'm quitting tomorrow and leaving.
Quitting?
I didn't say that. I'm fine. I'm fine. She's my beloved. And
I love it.
Read about all the Mexicans.
Careful there, friend.
Ya basta. Aquí está mi mejor.
Why, hello.
Estoy aquí. Si usted tiene alguna preguntita. Muy bien. Gracias por sus negocios. ¡Ándale! ¿Cómo está usted?
Why do I feel like I just got robbed?
¿Qué tal?
¡Hasta la vista! ¿Qué usa usted? ¿Tequila? ¿Viuda verde? ¿Los bolitos?
Buenos días.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?